There's one thing cowboys love more than their horses, and that's a good meal. After a long, hard day of roping and riding, sitting down to a cold plate of beans sometimes just doesn't cut it. So when cowboys want real home cooking, they know who to call. There's a gal who comes from down Topeka way. She drives a chow-chuck wagon pulled by one old bay. She can flip, fry, bake pies, flambe, saute. Oh, man, when she gets cooking. Her name's Charlene, and cooking is her game. All the cowboys west of Texas know her name. When they see her coming round, they holler, "Wash up, boys, and button up that collar." Charlene, she's the chow-chuck wagon queen. Oh, Charlene, yeah, the way she cooks, you better be washed up and clean. Cowboys know if they want her apple pie, or black-eyed peas and gravy on the side. You won't get food from Charlene until your hands are nice and clean. Cowboys' hearts were broken. Around the bend she flew again, and a pot rose was just a smoking. Ain't no way Charlene will settle down, until she finds the cleanest man around. Cleanest man who can scrub and wash her pots and pans and take out the trash. That's her man, Charlene. She's the chow-chuck wagon queen. Oh, Charlene, yeah, the way she cooks, you better be washed up and clean. Woo, Charlene, all the cowboys want Charlene. Whoa, Charlene, yeah, the way she cooks, you better be washed up and clean. Home cooking. Cowboys love it. You bet.